My name is Lydia and I participate in the boxing class at Level Up. I participate in the kickboxing class at Level Up and I also participate in fight camp. Before I came to Level Up, I looked at the site online. I definitely knew there were professional fighters, very serious trainers. I was a bit out of shape and I was a little concerned that I wouldn't fit in. The first class I did was actually the Dance in the Mix with my 10-year-old daughter, who now also participates here in boxing and kickboxing, with DJ Will. It's an amazing place filled with such supportive people, such supportive coaches, and it's just a family and community. I had done some introductory classes about 20 years ago, but I was at a point in my career and life where I couldn't really focus that time. Then I got very sedentary, took up running, ran 26 marathons, and figured there was nothing left in running to do. And it was time to do something I could do with my children and kind of get back to things that I loved. So when I came to Level Up, experienced the Dance in the Mix, and then took my first intro to striking and fight camp, I just felt at home and felt that this was a next level of challenge and goals that I would like to seek out. I'm addicted to fight camp. I am just totally addicted to how much I can do now, how strong I am. I have my 15-year-old nephew participating with me. He's becoming a beast. I really enjoy the boxing classes. I'm learning so much in kickboxing. All three of those classes I'm completely passionate about. I'm still very focused on wanting to eventually, potentially, have a smoker, as I joke, if I can ever learn to defend my face. I would like that. That is still locked into my goal. I now have secondary goals about how much stronger I can be post that, definitely with Coach Ali, Coach Darnell, and Coach Leona pushing me. I'm stronger than I've ever been, so I'd like to see how much stronger I can be. So I think I have two parallel goals right now. I recommend it daily. I try to get someone new to come each week. I actually have a friend that's been doing fight camp and now they're addicted. My 23-year-old nephew is going to start next week, so I would definitely tell folks to come try it.